way longer than it needed to.
Farewell.
Ugh, what an annoying...
No time to waste. Let's go.
Thank God that's over. Still got four more to go, though. Inside of what? A treasure chest, of course. Hello there. Won't distract me with those treasure chests.
It's over.
Thank you. this one's actually in this area, but in order to get up to up here, we actually have to exit the area first. I see him. So many times that I just don't think it's possible. Of course it's not impossible, but I can't see the right way to get him. It doesn't help that he's bugging out sometimes and the timer's reaching zero before it's actually zero. Perfectly. Well, good luck with that. We'll be right back. on the airship, huh? Yes, hello there. We're off to a fantastic start. So I have one more chance at getting a name sphere. I wonder if I can do it. Thank you. this guy turns pretty much whenever he feels like it. Finally, we can enter the little desert area there. This is the only way to dispel the whirlwind there. With a sandstorm, rather. And honestly, 8 out of 9 Dame Spheres is pretty much the best you can hope for. So we got the Mercury Sigil. And a Friend Sphere. But yeah, if you get 8 or 9 name spheres, you get a friend sphere, which is helpful for the sphere grid. If you get less than that, you either get a mega elixir, an elixir, or just a single potion. The mega elixir is not bad, but I find the friend sphere much more useful. Okay, so that minigame, or side quest, is finally out of the way. Alright guys, that's enough for now. See you next time.